containers in the building.
There's a fumble, ball loose on the ground, picked up by Wingate. The Bulldogs have numbers across midfield. Simmons the 30, Simmons down to the 20, 15, 10, no flags. The Wingate defense is going to score on the fumble, and Wingate's on the board 6-0. See if Cody rolls out to the right, he will. Halfway looking toward the end zone, low pass, but the catch is made. Touchdown, Wingate. Brian Caffrey, his third of the season, takes over the team lead. Foster wants to give the dive, ball loose. Wingate going for it, and the Bulldogs pick it up. Kazazian. Here's Foster, pitches out to the right. There's Wingate, Kazazian dropping him back, and Kazazian and the Bulldogs hold on fourth down. What a play by Wingate. Read the pitch all day. Kazazian was waiting for it. Who had a single setback. Play action, reverse to Pinkert on the far sideline. Pinkert across the 35, 40, 45 near midfield. Pinkert wants to come near side, makes another cut across the 40, still on his feet, 30. Down to the 25, has blockers in front. Pinkert to the 10, the 5, touchdown! Touchdown, Ben Pinkert on one of the best runs you will ever see. He goes from the far sideline back to the near sideline and scores. Near hash. Going out to the right, steps back, he wants to throw again, and Foster is going to be sacked. Who else but Jack Taylor again?
He stayed right with him, Ron. He went after him. Nice play.
Nallenweg two on second down. Ball at the right hash. Wingate needs a first down. Here's Nallenweg with the screen. Cuts back, makes one man miss. Coming down the near side, 45, down midfield. Nallenweg still on his feet, in open field. 20, 15, 10. Touchdown, Nallenweg. He turns in a two-yard screen pass to a 56-yard touchdown.
All right, I told you.
He wants to roll out, has the pitch early. Here's a wide receiver, a running back pass, hangs up in the air, and the catch, did he stay in bounds?
Yes.
Intercepted. How about Jay Risper in his first career start with the interception? Was beat, but a bad pass into the wind by the running back, Douglas. Down in 10 from the 10. Foster steps back, wants to throw. Taylor coming with pressure, as is Floyd. Foster gets away from both of them, but then he's finally dropped. Three wide receivers. Foster takes the handoff, steps back, wants to throw. Foster in the end zone, throws it up in the air, and can't be caught for a touchdown for Wingate. Nearly another six on the board for the Bulldogs. Ball in the Eagles six. Foster has a throw again. Jan coming with pressure. Jan can't get Foster, but Wingate will be there to knock him down at the two. And what a job by the Wingate defense. Halfley leaps over the pile, pushes the football over, and he scores touchdown. Halfley with the sneak and gets a rushing touchdown, his first of the season. Wingate leads 32-14. And the Bulldogs come right back down the field and punch it in. Wingate wins by 12. The Bulldogs 2-0 in league play. Eagles fall to 0-3.